Welcome back. We will be discussing 7 reasons why you should brush your teeth twice a day. 1. Plaque is continually produced. Plaque is a sticky film that coats the teeth that contains bacteria which is constantly forms on teeth. When you eat, leftover bits of food mix with the bacteria inside your mouth to form plaque. Although the development of plaque is a continual natural occurrence, the substance can cause a great bit of damage to your teeth. Because plaque adheres to your teeth and gums, it places bacterial acid in direct contact with them. These acids can destroy tooth enamel and cause cavities and gingivitis, gum disease. Plaque can also develop under the gums on tooth roots and break down the bones that support teeth. Proper oral hygiene, including brushing twice a day, help to get rid of plaque. 2. It helps prevent tartar buildup. Tartar is the hard calcified deposits that form and coat the teeth and gums. When plaque is left untreated, it hardens and discolors, forming into tartar. Tartar is usually yellow-brown in color and forms when plaque, which is colorless, remains uncleaned from teeth. Regular brushing and flossing can remove most plaque before it has a chance to cause real damage. But plaque that's allowed to sit on teeth combines with minerals in your saliva and hardens into tartar. 3. Bad breath typically originates in the mouth, where bacteria are ever present. When you eat, bits of food get caught in your teeth. Bacteria grow on these bits of food, releasing foul-smelling sulfur compounds. When you brush your teeth, your tongue should also get a thorough cleaning. As the oral microbes are removed, your breath becomes fresher. Brushing twice daily helps ensure that the microbes that may be contributing to bad breath be removed before they build up to the point of causing your breath to be offensive. The most common cause of bad breath is poor dental hygiene. If you don't brush and floss often, the bacteria in your mouth continue to grow, and a thin film of bacteria known as plaque builds up on your teeth. When plaque isn't brushed away at least twice per day, it produces a foul odor. 4. It can help you keep your teeth whiter. As you eat and drink, pigments are absorbed into the pores of your tooth enamel and can build up over time. The accumulation of pigments can discolor your teeth, necessitating a teeth bleaching session. When you brush twice a day, you can help remove some of the pigments that have not been fully absorbed by your teeth. If you brush regularly with a whitening toothpaste, you can give your teeth greater chance of avoiding discoloration. 5. Gum health. It improves the health of your gums so that you can avoid gum disease. The acid that causes tooth decay irritates sensitive soft tissues in your mouth. The resulting inflammation can lead to gum disease. If you are in the beginning stages of gum disease, you may only notice a bit of blood in the sink after you brush your teeth. However, periodontal issues can progress to the point of bone and tooth loss. When you brush your teeth, you dilute the inflammatory acid and help rid your mouth of the bacteria that produce it. 6. Save money. Prevention is cheaper than cure. Regular daily care of your teeth and gums will prevent problems in the future and leave you with lower dental bills. 7. Overall well-being. Don't be fooled, oral health is not just about your teeth and gums. The bacteria in plaque and calculus not only cause inflammation in the gums, but cause inflammation in other parts of the body as well. That's why poor oral health is linked to cardiovascular disease and diabetes-related complications. Your dentist is your biggest ally for healthy teeth and gums. Thank you for listening. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like this video.